Good morning, students. I hope you all are well at your places and are trying to incorporate maximum from these online sessions. Children, last English session was on notice writing. I hope you all have done the work assigned and revise the format and the sample notices. Today we are going to take up the notice which was given to you as homework. I had asked you to do it with the pencil. Now today match your notice with the one I am going to take up and see how much that you have done was right. The question is on page 45. You lost a merit certificate you won at a painting competition, and you have to write a notice about it. As in the question, no school name has been given. So the school name will be ABC School, XYZ City. Next, leave a line and write the word notice. You have already written the notice, so you may put small tick marks according to what I am saying. Next, leave a line and you have to put the date. The date may not match with mine because you wrote it on some other day. So just check the format of the day. It should be month, then the date, and then the year. Leave a line, give a suitable heading to the notice, that is merit certificate lost. Next, again leave a line and give a suitable beginning to the notice. It should go something like this: a merit certificate was lost somewhere in the school itself on May 4, 2020. Following are its details. Now possibly a merit certificate holds very minimum details, so we are trying to put up as many we can recall. The first one could be awarded for. You may write their first, second or third position. I have mentioned here first position. Next, event. The event for which the merit certificate was a painting competition. This is given in the question, so we cannot change it. We have to write like the same: painting competition. Next, identification marks. Has a floral border and has been signed by the principal. I think there cannot be any further identification, or you can say details about on it. If any, then you can include them. Otherwise, these three, awarded for, event, identification marks, are more than enough. Next, anyone who has found it, please return it to the undersigned. A treat in the school canteen promised. You'll not put these bullet marks, children, as you can see on the screen. Next, leave a line. Scribble anything as signature. You may find some alphabets here, JBDS. Actually, just scribble anything as signature. Next, write the first three letters of your name. First name, I have used mine, BIN. You may write yours. Choose the first three letters. And next, where will the person contact you? And how will he or she come to know? You have to mention the roll number and the class. Now put this notice in a box, and students, the most appropriate way is to make a three-sided box, top covering the left and the right, and then close it from the bottom once you have finished writing the notice. I hope you understood what has been taught today, and hope you all have got the correct notice. That is what I gave you and what you wrote matches. If not, please tally once again. Watch the video once again. Thank you, children. For the next week, you have to revise this notice writing and the topic nouns.